One, two, three, four. Here and now, here and now. Boston.
Hey! You're part of it! Boston! Gonna make you go! Boston! Hello, how do you do? Welcome to the show. My name is Angele Wood. You'll probably hear dogs barking. It's just the way it is these days. Thanks for sending music to the show, bostonemissions.com. Here's a hint. Email me music files. Waves are awesome. I get a lot of DMs on Instagram, and mostly Instagram, and a lot of links. So it would be really helpful if you just put that right in an email. Thanks to our sponsor, Coleman Rogers Photography, online ColemanRogersPhotography.com. New music, Emily Grogan, Idler Wheel, Christian Montgomery, The Waitlist, Born Yesterday. I'll play some numbers from, Bricks and Mortar, who don't have anything new to speak of right now, but they have a new project of sorts. I'll tell you about it. And Jamili's new record out today will play something off. It's something we've played before, but it's very lovely. Bundles on the show. I haven't seen or heard from Bundles in a while. Well, we haven't seen anybody, have we? Classic Ruins from Chet's Last Call. The old second floor dive bar across from the Garden. Predates me by many, many, many years, but I love stories of Boston music in the 70s and 80s. I was here for the late 90s. And we'll dip into some more Boston Emissions Summer Sessions archives at the end of the show. The Static Dynamic, recorded live on Boston Emissions in 2015. Aha. And Songs of the Week, that's always fun. I am doing the Boston Emissions Top 100 Boston Rock Songs of All Time, and this will definitely be part of the list. Choke Up, Heart, it's Boston Emissions. You got a good heart, kid. Every star in the sky's gonna try to change it. All the salt in the sea's gonna try to degrade it. So many pretty birds fall for at first. They're gonna break it. You got a good heart. We'll be right back.
Boston Emissions.
Emissions new music, The Waitlist, Death Was Really Boredom. The video, the new video to accompany that is up at bostonemissions.com. We heard music from Bundle's O Brasil, Open the Show, Choke Up Heart. I love that song. I'm doing the Boston Emissions Top 100 Boston Rock Songs of All Time. Go to bostonemissions.com. bostonemissions.com/top100. A lot of great submissions, a lot of favorite stuff from over the years. You know, we're going back like 25 plus years of music from, when I say Boston, I mean the region. You know, it's not just Boston proper. Nobody lives just in Boston proper anymore either, by the way. There may be a few of you. There are not many. And becoming even less. We're putting together a list. I'm looking for 100 songs that we will go through. It'll probably be more than that, and that's okay too. But I thought it would be fun to celebrate the rich history of Boston music, and we're great at nostalgia. I say that all the time. Emily Grogan released a brand new one. It's called Join Together. It's Boston Emissions.
Stand up straight and I'll fix your collar. Move in on me, cause I don't wanna have to holler. Imagine all the people everywhere joining up together to fight for what's fair. Now I don't have a gun, so I don't pull the trigger. I got no army, I'm not a power figure. But I've been preaching to myself. Money, 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 money don't mean well. Things are get some story from some mystery mister. Something about a world gone wrong. They're killing me for just a song. Things are starting to get strange. Underground. Now I don't have a gun, so I don't pull the trigger. I got no army, I'm not a power figure. But I've been preaching to myself. Money, 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 money don't mean well. Things are starting to change.
I can't. you cry. Damn, I just don't know good loving the right way. Damn, I day must be bad. Damn, I see. I can't be your baby no more.
Boston Emissions with Angel Wood.
One, two, three, four. Well, the president, he's a fucking liar. Sent here from hell. Set the world on fire. Yeah, Moscow Mitch, he's the man to hire. He'll sell his soul to the largest buyer. Yeah.
looks like we've all been caught sleeping. Just revolution dreaming. Did you ignore the players kneeling? You hadn't, Floyd, might still be breathing. We've lost our will, our voices still. I guess we will burn in American fire.
Boston Emissions, brand new music, Christian Montgomery and the Winter Kill Band, American Fire. I don't need to tell you how he's feeling about that number. Either Wheel in there, brand new, If I Catch Fire. I did not purposely, deliberately play songs about fire. That's just the way it shook out. And Jamili, Baby No More off brand new record. Their brand new record out today, everywhere, give or taker. Congratulations. Tip my hat to you. You can't see me, but I am. And a brand new song from Emily Grogan, Join Together. I am a big fan of Emily Grogan. Emily plays with everyone. And Emily is a great songwriter, a great musician, plays almost every instrument. Emily plays a lot of instruments. And I'm always happy to get new Emily Grogan music on the show. Very good news. Carl Lavin and the Great Scott Relocation Crew, which is probably Carl and his attorney or his accountant, whatever the case, announced today that they have signed a letter of intent with the landlord of the site that was formerly known as Regina Pizzeria, which is enormous. Good God Almighty, we need good news. Down the street, the former site of the Sports Depot, maybe 3 or 4 blocks away from where Great Scott Alston was. That's now going to be like a bank or a artisanal ice block bar or a frozen burrito store. I'm very excited about that prospect. So music, it'll be a little bigger capacity-wise than Great Scott was. I think Great Scott was about 240. I think it'll be about 275 capacity for the projected new Great Scott space. That'll be amazing. There are still hurdles to overcome, as Carl writes via the Main Vest email. There are still some, you know, wheeling and dealing they need to do. But the Main Vest savings account, I don't really know what we're calling it, the fund, still accepting investments. It's an investment fund. That's a good way to put it. So for the next, 2 weeks or so, you can contribute to what will be the new Great Scott. There'll be pizza. There'll be parking. What? How amazing. Pizza and parking and music. Yeah, we need good news. Here's to hoping. Save our stages. We need all the rooms we can get. All right, this is brand new music, Born Yesterday. It's Boston Emissions.
Judging all of humanity.
So much fun. Bricks and Mortar, Suburban Murders, part of the Rock and Roll Rumble 2019. We did not have a 2020. You've probably been hearing me talk about that ad nauseum. We do plan on a 2021, if you're wondering. I plan on it, and science willing, the rest of us will be participating in a Rock and Roll Rumble 2021. I am not done yet. Troy of Bricks, part of the Boston Basement Brigade crew. Oh my God, that's hard to say. Troy of Bricks, part of the Boston Basement Brigade crew. They released the trailer with this message. The time has come to experience 4 full minutes of the DIY brutality that lived right under your feet in Boston circa 2008. Here is the official trailer for the upcoming Boston Basement Brigade documentary series. Whoo, I did it. High five me. All right, every week on the show, I do the Boston Emissions songs over the week. They're also posted on the playlist. They're also posted in a poll form where you can have some fun, tell people about the show. Nice relationship that we build. You get played more on the show. I also share the Boston Emissions songs of the week each week with On the Town with Mikey D on 91.5 WMFO Medford at Tufts University. So that's cool, right? Time for this.
Initiating launch sequence.
Boston Emissions songs of the week.
Brought to you by Boston Emissions Top 100 Boston Rock Songs of All Time. Go and share your favorites at bostonemissions.com/top100. Thanks to Coleman Rogers Photography. Online at ColemanRogersPhotography.com. All right, Boston Emissions Songs of the Week, the top five new showings. We'll kick it all off. Number five, Set Fire, doing their phenomenal Zeppelin cover, It's No Quarter.
Boston Emissions Songs of the Week.
Number five.
Boston Emissions Songs of the Week.
Four.
But I'm coming.
Boston Emissions Songs of the Week.
Three!
The moon is understated. These fumes, they walk on the air. So when we wake up, the city's not a monster. That depends on whose eyes you want to tell a story. There's a moon under the water, lit out towards at the old. And on the
Emissions Songs of the Week.
I'm not afraid to die.
One.
Number one.
Boston Emissions with Angel Wood.
Another bad trip. Yeah, it's a drag, but here we are. Wait for the postscript. It's my favorite part by far. Sticking fingers into wounds, lamenting all the things we never did. But what's the point now? We race to fill that burst balloon. Collect your grievances. If you hurry, you can get real sad by noon. And I'm not quite done, because who am I without this sinking ship? But no regrets, dear. So hit me with your weak arm shot. You're the best, dear, at exposing your own rot. You know I can't quite take the smell. Give me just a moment to compose myself. For now, love, I'm sure you do a real good job. You know how I get. You're right when you say I'm a snob. You say the best is yet to come. I just wanna meet your expectations.
Mission Songs of the Week, number one, going out to Roser again. 2 weeks in a row, doing rot. Salem Wolf's Titanium moving up to number two off Never Die, their EP out everywhere. Motel Black Evening Standard at three. Motel Black are planning to release one song a month for the remainder of 2020. Cheers to that. Cheers to putting out music. Circus Trees hanging tough in the top five. Wasted Air at four. And Set Fire, their No Quarter cover, which was very much a part of their Rock and Roll Rumble win. Now, their original songs, of course, won us all over. Their live performance is intoxicating. That's the first word that came to mind thinking about these Set Fire sets at the Rumble last year. And No Quarter was among them. And I gotta say, when they kicked into that song, I was dumbfounded. I'm like, they're fucking doing No Quarter. I just said fucking on Boston Emissions. I never do. But it was amazing. And the recorded version with their new drummer, Josh, and recorded with Benny Grotto at Mad Oak. Cheers again. Cheers all around. Thanks for listening. Of course, I share this with On the Town with Mikey D Wednesday nights. It airs Wednesday nights at 9 on 91.5 at Tufts University. I don't know when students return. I definitely don't know when radio hosts will be allowed back in the studio. That seems to be the theme of 2020. Nobody knows. Let's close out the program with a classic number, Classic Ruins, recorded live at Chetstock in 2016. The documentary made its debut in 2018, and its streaming premiere begins tomorrow, September 19th. Chet's was on Causeway Street above the penalty box, different crowd, same owners, a venue right across from Morris Station that once housed some of the most raucous bands in Boston. It quietly opened in 1983 and 4 years later closed without warning. Richard Chet Rooney is remembered for the love he gave to the many musicians who played at Chet's. He died in 2015 from a heart attack at the age of 61. I love to hear about Boston rock history. I love it so much. And you know, we love nostalgia. So recorded live at Chetstock 2016, Classic Ruins. I can tell, classic number on the show. And before I wrap up the show today, a Boston Emissions Summer Sessions archive recorded August 2015, The Static Dynamic. Thanks for listening. Bye, everybody. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Chetstock. This is the Classic Ruins.
Well, I can tell when you hold my hand. I plainly understand, and I can feel it when you look at me. Golly, I can plainly see. I can tell, I can tell. I know you don't love me. Talk to your mother and your father too. Tell me, how much more can one man do? Your daddy says you're running with some Charlie Brown, and that you can't wait just to put me down. I can tell, I can tell. I know you don't love me no more. Romance, even you just give me one more chance. I would wash your clothes and cook your food and back right off when you ain't in the mood. But I can tell, tell. I know you don't love me no more. Sister says I could sit and wait. You don't come home till real, real late. Where it's been going all the time. I just can't stand no more.
Hey, this is the one and only John Smith from Sidewalk Driver.
We are Indation.
This is Corin Ashley.
Hey, this is the Daily Prophet.
Hey, what's up? This is Twin Berlin.
We're Moy Cansado.
This is Nate Levitt.
Hi, this is Sophia from Do Not Forsake Me, Oh My Darling. And you're listening to Boston Emissions with Angel Wood.
This is a new song. One's called Relentless.
Nice.
We have one more for you. It's Spotlight.
That might be my favorite. Yep.
ZLX, the static dynamic.
Boston Emissions.